Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Neurology Made Easy. Today we will discuss the first case. We have a patient, 55 years old female. She has a history of 1 year. 1 year unilateral symptoms. She is having tremors, bradykinesia, and rigidity. The other patient, who is 65 years old male, he presented with 4 year history of initially right-sided, and now for 1 year he has bilateral bradykinesia and rigidity, but there is no tremor. So detail of these cases you can see in the description. But the main thing is that one patient has tremor and the other has not. So can we diagnose both with idiopathic Parkinson's disease? Yes, we can diagnose both, because tremor is not essential feature to diagnose Parkinson's disease. According to UKPDS brain bank criteria, you can read this criteria also. I have given the link in the description, but because of copyright I could not write the whole in this video. So basically features are that bradykinesia with at least one of these, tremor, rigidity, or postural instability, then we can diagnose Parkinson's disease, idiopathic Parkinson's disease. But there is also exclusion criteria, that there should be no history of trauma, infection, repeated strokes, drugs such as metoclopramide and neuroleptics, toxins, MPTP, and manganese. Moreover, you should think of other differentials. If there are supranuclear gaze palsy and early falls, then think of progressive supranuclear palsy. If there are cerebellar signs and early severe autonomic involvement, think of multiple system atrophy. If there's early dementia, early severe dementia with disturbance of memory, language, and praxis, think of corticobasal degeneration. If there is severe dementia with hallucinations, think of Lewy body dementia. If there is postural or kinetic action tremor, 8 to 12 hertz, that affects mainly the upper limbs and it's partly relieved with alcohol, then think of essential tremor. So there are also many non-motor symptoms of Parkinson's disease. I have written all the details in the description. You can find it here. And I will discuss the treatment in the next coming video. Thank you so much for watching. Stay blessed, happy, like, share, and subscribe.